Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll explain how to bypass factory reset protection or FRP on the Mediatek Android device using UMT MTK module. First, you need to have set up the Ultimate Multi tool. I'll link to a guide on that. You also need to have set up the Mediatek drivers. I'll link to a guide also. Then you launch the tool once you've connected the dongle. Now once the tool comes up, you go to the tool/FRP tab. Now if your device is secure boot, then you probably need to load the DAR and AUT or AUT for your model. You can also go with the disable AUT. I'll link to a guide on that. That's another method to bypass secure boot. But this device I'm working on is not secure boot, so I don't need to do that. Now you select your brand and model if it's on the list here. If not, you just uncheck by model and you go under by platform. So select your storage type, mine is eMMC, and then you select the platform for your device. Now you click reset FRP. Now you power up the device, still with battery and you don't hold any button, then you connect to the PC via USB cable. Alright, so that is done. Now you can disconnect and power on the device. So that's how to bypass FRP or factory reset protection on the Mediatek Android device using Ultimate Multi-Tool or UMT MTK module.